crashes in South Carolina. Washington CNN, a US Marine Corps F-35B crashed Friday in Beaufort County, South Carolina, near Marine Corps Air Station Beaufort, a US military official told CNN. The pilot ejected safely and is being evaluated for injury, according to the official. While the jet has experienced mishaps in the past, a US defense official told CNN that this is the first time an F-35 has crashed. Marines confirmed the incident later on Friday in a statement, saying the pilot safely ejected from the single-seat aircraft and is currently being evaluated by medical personnel.